The steaming of hay is in the most simplistic form, is a way to remove 100% of the mold spores found in all hay. If I can remove something that I know that is a potential cause of any form of allergy, and I can do it at a limited cost to the client, at no cost to the horse, and something I can easily manage, it seems like a no-brainer.